There's not a moment to spare. It's quite a drop from the top. So how you feeling down there? It's a cold, cruel, harsh reality. Caught, stuck here with your enemies. Who do you think you are? Tearing us all apart. Where did you think you could go? 'Cause everyone already knows it's 20 to 1. Yeah, so you better run. You got the world on its knees. You're taking all that you please. You want more, yeah. But you get nothing from me. You like the burden we bear. You love the hate that we share. You want more, yeah. But you get nothing from me. But enemies, enemies. You started something that you just couldn't stop. You turned the ones that you love into the angriest mob. And the one last wish is that you pay for it. And there's no way you're getting out of this. Who do you think you are? Tearing us all apart. Where did you think you could go? 'Cause everyone already knows it's 20 to 1. Yeah, so you better run. You got the world on its knees. You're taking all that you please. You want more, yeah. But you get nothing from me. You like the burden we bear. You love the hate that we share. You want more, yeah. But you
everything lit, all the girls in free. Everybody inside sipping on a good time. You ain't got a risk, they can put it on me. When they wanna go, they know all my money sure. I don't ever get it one way, yeah. Spinner, then I get it same day, but hey.
gotta flex, got your mind on me. Throw it till it's all gone, I don't gotta save, no. I can blow a check, tell me what it's gon' be.
When they wanna go off, they know all my money show off. I don't ever get it one way, yeah. Spin it and I get it same day, but hey.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the Crystal Method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard he f***ed him with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing Nile is porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers, hoping it's 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his f*** is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Scapula Solo, better than the Miley.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something.
Coach, for teaching us this season.
Thanks, Coach, for pushing us so far and making us work really hard.
My favorite part of this season was going to the Michigan tournament because we watched the Michigan team play. Thanks for coaching me.
Fun season. It was a fun season because we got to spend all of our tournaments in a row.
Yes!
Hey coach, thank you. It's been a great season. I'm super glad that I could play on a team with you as my coach, and I loved having you teach me as much as you did.
Thanks for teaching us how to be hot shot fire bear anchors.
Hi coach, it was a great season. Had lots of fun at the tournaments. Can't wait till spring season.
For everything you did for us, we brought it a long way.
Thanks, Coach, for everything you did. It was a really fun season, and I learned a lot from you.
What I liked about the season was getting to know my teammates and being coached by you guys. And thank you for everything.
Hey, coaches, I liked this year how everything wasn't so serious, and we had a lot of fun this year. Thank you.
Hey, coaches, what I liked about the season was probably playing in tournaments with the team, going out with the team, scoring goals. I mean, everyone likes scoring goals, and that's probably about it this year.